So it's time for a new gun video, and this time we will do some refining on the gunstock to give the rear part of the gunstock a little bit more character. So let's go. We will give this side nicer lines. You can see here I already did some filing. We do some more filing as well as, whoop, one moment. We will do some more filing as well as the molding here in this area. For this, we will use a carving gouge. And let's go. Not this one. I think this one is more better. So after some fine work on the gunstock, we do something for the barrel. We still need to make the underlugs. So from simple sheet brass, and then we put it onto the barrel. So, we did the molding and gave the gunstock a little bit more profile. And we did the underlugs, the fitting to the barrel, as well as the fitting to the gunstock, with a tiny problem that the material here below was way too thin. So I have some nice 2 millimeter horn sheets. So I will make a cover that goes up to the front and will take the area for the entry trimble as well. And then it maybe also add to the optics. So this time I think we have a lot of mistakes to cover, but in total it looks really nice. So until next time.